So Mi'kmaq elders came up with this theoretical framework, and it's called two-eyed seeing. So one eye sees with an Anishinaabe or an Indigenous perspective, and the other eye sees with the other kind of Western thinking or science. Satellite imagery has a lot to offer our communities, and we will bring our knowledge and our needs to that data. We don't even have a word for environment in my culture. We say Gidakiiminaan, and that means everything in creation. We didn't have to look at the decoupling of those systems. They were already interconnected. It's in our language, it's in our teachings, it's in our ceremonies. And so I think that perspective is going to be really helpful for coming up with new ways of looking at how we solve the global climate crisis. I'm interested in large-scale transformative change, so looking at complexity theory, systems thinking, and using those tools within our communities, Indigenous communities, to tackle wicked problems. We're not the boss of nature and creation, we're actually the younger siblings, and that's the humility that we should be approaching the earth and care of the earth and the biosphere and all of those things. So Waterloo's at the forefront of wanting to solve these problems, of wanting to contribute to how are we going to address climate change.